I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey, whippersnappers. Brian here to Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip-hop songs using lyric videos, and then I let you know what I thought about them. Today we're doing a poll winner. I did two big polls. One of them was vote for your favorite big pun song, and the other one was vote for your favorite big L song. So we're going to do the big pun one today, and we'll do a big L next time. I've already reacted to Big Pun, so I've done his bio. You know, he had a turbulent childhood, and he was homeless at 15. And you know, he suffered from depression because of that childhood, and he overate as a coping mechanism. And then he released his debut album, Capital Punishment. And it was the only album released while he was alive. Unfortunately, he died of a massive heart attack before he could, create, more music for us. I'm going to read just a little about Beware, and then we'll get into the reaction. Producer Juju from the Beatnuts talked about the production of Beware. Quote, "Pun gave me an idea. He told me, I need that dirty, grimy shit. You gotta give me a track that's gonna let, know how I'm coming. And I was like, that's what I'm good at. Some, do dance records. I do the grimy, dirty shit. So I went into the lab, did a couple of beats. I came back, let him hear some stuff. And he was like, this is it, man. It had a Mobb Deep sample in the beginning. I gave you fair warning, Beware. You know, I've reacted to a couple of Mobb Deep songs, but there's no way I would recognize a sample from either of those songs. Oh, that was unquote from Juju. Fat Joe also talked about his part on the track. Quote, this is one of my favorite tracks ever by Pun. A greater introduction couldn't be done. So I got on the back of it and started talking shit, basically trying to tell, I'm not alone no more. I found a partner who sees my point of view and he's nasty. Deal with that. Y'all got a problem? Let me know. Motherfuckers was like, no, only deal we gotta do with Fat Joe now. We gotta deal with the nicest in the universe. Okay, let's listen to Big Pun and Beware.
I gave you fair warning, beware, beware, beware. Gave you fair warning, beware,
yeah,
beware.
But you thought punk shit was sweet, now you can't sleep. Gotta keep your eyes open wide and hide your face from the streets. I'm like the beast with a warrant, far from a dormant. Gave you fair warning, now you wanna scare squalling. I'm calling out any rapper that I doubt. Smack him in the mouth, throw him in the yoke, boom, then I knock him out. No doubt, Freddy Fox foul, 20 shot, auto Glock cloud. Benny Blanc, Porter Rock style. With a twist of black in the brow, swish your cap in the mouth. Sleep with the fish, did for yapping from now. What's happening now? Niggas is hard as hell, but they gargamel. Sticking on the smallest victim gives them heart to kill. My squad is real and holds it down the hardest. We dawless, we're size of the largest. We polish the floor with the rawest hardcore artists. Flawless victory, your niggas can't do shit to me. Physically, lyrically, hypothetically, realistically. And the epitome of catch a breath. Catch it when you cash a check. Smash it when you pass the check. For your fucking legs. Nothing less than the best that the squad did it. Hard-headed niggas better beware from fear like God said it.
I gave you fair warning, beware, beware. I gave you fair warning, beware, beware. I gave you fair warning, beware, beware.
yo, I warned you. No more niggas can do is mourn you. I'm born to kill, I'm still thrilled, I put it on you. There's no regrets, remorse only results in loneliness. Only the strong survive and strive through life as warriors. All of us die, some of us killed, even massacred. Who wanna try? Punish your will if you ask for it. I'm hazardous for your health, and hell's your next stop. For real, my shit's cocked, your world has just stopped. I'm not the one you should be underestimating. Come test your fate and I guarantee I'll be under investigation. You can't handle the whole, I slam you on your skull. And we can go blow for blow like Evander and Moe. You never know. However though, I still hold the title. We know my rival's a chance to dance for Mr. Homicidal. Hand on the Bible, I swear to defend my crown. I've been around since forever and never let it touch the ground. Don't fuck around and catch a rude awakening. My crew's basically waiting patiently for you to move your patrons in. Then we'll surround you, form desert storm and pound you. Look around you, terror squads everywhere like Soundview. The bookie down, do it like nobody. Who are we? The foundation, you facing a whole army.
I gave you fair warning, beware, beware. I gave you fair warning, beware, beware.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up now, partner? Know what I'm saying? Think this is just some rap shit. We do this shit for real. Terror squad, nigga. Fuckers shoot the place up. Motherfuckers know the time. This motherfucking rap game. Joe Crack, Big Dog Punisher, Bullet Cliff Crew. The fuck? What?
Beware, 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 beware.
I'm guessing that was Fat Joe at the end. They didn't have the lyrics for what he was saying, but he spoke clearly enough I could understand what he was saying. Boy, the rhymes and the speed of Big Pun is amazing. Not quite as fast as Busy Bone, but faster than most. Fast, and you can understand what he's saying, unlike with Busy Bone. I guess there's not a lot I didn't understand. There was a lot of slang in this that I didn't understand. But the story is pretty simple, and the story is don't fuck with Big Pun. And I won't. musically, so the fair warning, beware, that was from a Mobb Deep song. It doesn't sound familiar at all. And musically, it was pretty straightforward, the beat, but it had the notes, the bang bang, which added a lot to it. Well, R.I.P. Big Pun. If you guys like hanging with me, give me a like and a subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video. Bye.